Providing affordable cooling to many more people in the future will be one of the major challenges that we face. If the Global Cooling Prize can help us do that in a sustainable way, it will be a wonderful exemplar of how international collaboration can solve global problems. So I give my very best congratulations to all of those who have been selected as finalists. It's your innovation and creative ideas that will help solve one of the world's major future problems.